The Outlander sites will love this. Who's that in the background over there to the right?